What's up, YouTube? So today I'm gonna show you how to make a DIY chair with these pieces, okay? So you know, you always start with the base, right? You take this piece, then like snap it in, like, oopsies, I can't tear the box. Okay, that. Then you put your another piece on this side. What's that? What is that? It's not in proper. Okay. As you can see, it's now like this. So while it's like that, you put this part in, because if you don't put that in there, it will just flatten down. By the way, this is only for babies, so you guys have a baby at home. You saw my baby video.
Yeah, can I lay down? My back so painful.
No.
My back.
Where's my last piece?
Okay.
Where's my last piece? Is here. Okay.
Come here. Your back here. Can I come to your video? I cannot see you. Come this side.
The video is here. And okay. Auntie wanna be in the video. Like, come over here, come over here. Auntie, what on earth are you doing? Hello. You're ruining my video. Okay, Auntie? I'm almost done. Oh, snap. Really? Now this timing you wanna snap on me. Oh, let me just put this last piece in. There you go. Now I just need to fix this up, then you're done with your chair. Nice! So this is your DIY chair right here. But one thing for backrest. This piece, get out of here, box, which is this piece. Boom. DIY chair, guys. It takes about like 30 minutes. Alright, so DIY chair. Now, I'm gonna destroy it with this little baby. There you go. That's how you call destroying chair challenge.